Dauphin Island closing public beach parking to promote public health and safety. The beach not closed, but conditions that is, will be reevaluated before the end of the month to consider reopening parking there.